guys, last time we talked about the pre and the post operative photographs, and here I'm going to show you the few simplest thing that I use for taking the pre and the post operative photographs of my patients. Well, this is a cheek retractor, as the name suggests, used to retract the lip and the cheeks, and I use a metallic reflector instead of a mirror because I find the mirror little thicker and I find it difficult to place in the arch, and that's why I use this mirror reflector for the lateral sides, and you can use it on both the sides. And this is for the occlusal view, and this is a smaller mirror for periodontic patients. And then I like to use a photographic contraster. This is for the occlusal view and this is for the lateral view. Well, these provide wonderful contrast, as the name suggests. And when you are going to do your pre-op and post-op extraoral photography, these are the things I have learned from the stalwart of prosthodontics, one of the very respectable doctor, Jungla Hari. As he suggested, you can use a white or a black background. A white background will work as a wonderful reflector. Well, in case if your lighting is not enough, although light is the prime prerequisite for extraoral photography and intraoral as well. Well, and also a black background provides for a wonderful contrast. And a fun input I would like to add, as you've watched many mukbanging videos, you must have seen they keep their foods in front of a black background. It provides for a wonderful contrast. The same theory applies for extraoral photography as well. Well, I would like to show you how you can take the photographs in the next video. Until then, bye.